show may begin in just a few minutes. Please take this opportunity to silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. As a courtesy to your fellow patrons and to the performers, we ask that you keep...
This is a song I wrote for all my best friends, so sing along if you know it. Okay, hit it, Matt's. So my best friend. I got a vest, I always wear this. I smile with my eyes. My name is Beatrice. I'll be your best friend, and we'll be best friends until the very end. I'll teach you how to sex, show you how to be a flip. Wear the sex on, please pop it like it's my wish. Yeah, it's in a closet, but it's not for that. Except for that hate that we're getting. Hold your hands out and do the cool. Move your hands side to side like I know you know. Move your hands and do the butt. If you do it really good, you might catch the breath. Oh, my name is I need to catch my breath. Or just on my fever, then I burn and everything. My allergies are bad and they wish they'd go away. I get 10 hours so my brain can grow. I post videos on Facebook in case you didn't know. My name is Beatrice. I love butterflies. I always wear a vest. I smile with my eyes. My name is Beatrice. I'll be your best friend. And we'll do best friend things until the very end. My name is Beatrice!
In a place that's very important for future children, for me at least. you know you're cheering for like sexual things. Like it's kinda weird. Someone told me in high school, hey, when you talk about maybe having kids with your wife one day, a bunch of teenagers are gonna like hoot and holler for you. that's really weird. It's my life now. It's really, I feel awkward now. I'm talking about sexual things, you're teenagers. It's inappropriate. I feel very awkward. Do you know what I do when things get really awkward for me? I do something called the Dingleberry Bounce.
Ever been stuck in an awkward situation and things got weird and you stood there hesitizing how they feel? Suddenly she's angry and they begin to fight and they turn to you and ask,
"Which one of us is right?"
And when you're walking down the street and someone waves at you, so you wave right back because it's the nice thing to do. Then their eyes shift and you realize they weren't waving at you.
And
small party
dies.
Oh. And I pop it to the floor. Oh. And point to the door. It's turn to the right. Shake that demon booty booty all night. Break it down.
That's Timmy B. You know, Tim and I went to a college out here in New York. That college, well, I mean, I guess it's not really a college, it's a conservatory called the American Musical and Dramatic Academy, where they teach you how to sing and dance and tap dance. And I met Tim. Speaking of my friends, about a year ago or so, I really wanted to start putting music out onto my channel, and I didn't know if people would care or like it. And then I had a friend, and that friend was like, "Hey, I'm writing an album, and I want you to sing a duet with me." That friend is Gabrielle Tarrant. I love, there's so many easy, I wrote to my hiney against all these people. Oh, did my hiney hit the back of your head? Is that why you're looking at me like that? It's not because I'm talking about dingleberries or...
Josh.
Hey, Gabby. Yeah, sorry. Now, everyone say, hey, Gabby.
Hey, Gabby.
Yes. Gabrielle.
Oh, thank you. I love you.
She gets really mad when I call her Gabby. What's part of her name? Kind of sort. What? It's just a bunch of yelling. I don't know if you need assistance. Or... I'm not trained in CPR. Do you know CPR?
No.
No. Say anything. All right. So.
Wouldn't have heard about that.
First of all, so thank you for inviting me to sing that song with you.
Thank you for inviting me to your show. So we're even.
Absolutely. Would you guys like to hear "Runnin" by Gabby? Matt Slays, if you don't mind. So, this is "Running," written by this girl right here.
It's a moment that she noticed.
Will be gonna be. this time. You ready?
You've been running, running, running.
You sound good. Keep it going.
You've been running, running, running. Ooh, oh. You need, can we have her phone? Of course, that's her boyfriend, Jason. Hey, horrible Dorby. How you doing, man? Yeah, you can give it to your lady.
Thank you.
Thanks for the...
All right.
Say bye, Jason! So, all right, so this is not even a joke anymore. This is real. It actually is real. Where did it chart?
Well, it was number 88 in Hong Kong.
What's up? Yeah.
It was number 5 in Sri Lanka.
What's up, Sri Lanka?
And it was number 86 somewhere I can't pronounce.
I'm not gonna, I'm gonna try that.
Yep, Vince. But it happened.
So yeah, we charted. And next time, we're gonna chart in New York City. Thank you, Gabrielle.
Thank you, Josh.
Everyone give it up for my friend Gabs.
Thank you.
This is the awkwardest part of the show. I'm not gonna, you got your space, man. You know, I'm gonna take a little sip of water. You know, last night it was weird. Last night I was in Philly, and we were sold out in Philly. That's really cool. We're sold out again tonight, which is also very cool. Tomorrow, not so much. That's okay. It's fine. You win some, you lose some, and it builds character. It's the story of my life. But when I was in Philly, I just drank water on stage that they provided for me, and it was Fiji water. And everyone was like talking like Fiji is like a big deal, that everyone knows like this hidden thing about Fiji. Like every time I drank it, they're like, Fiji. Like, I'm thirsty. Like, I don't understand. So tonight, Aquapana, right? That's vodka, so. Your children, don't laugh at that. Not all children. He was like, I laughed at that one. Can you have some? I mean, do you really want to drink it? My lips have been on that. Oh my gosh, you know, come on, hey.
I'll drink it.
Listen, I gotta be honest with you guys. I've been lying to you. You think you came here to see my show. It's not what's happening. It's a ploy. Yeah, I tricked you all. See, what's happening now is I've had this dream my whole life. Wanted to be in a worldwide successful boy band. And it never quite worked out for me. I'm a little too old for it now. But I just thought I'm gonna give it one more try. I'm gonna do this. Right. Awesome. Oh, you know each other? Oh, on each end. So you go over here. Let's meet everyone. Joe. Cool. Joe, obviously, you're better looking than me, and you're gonna be the guy that's trying to take over my spot in the group, so I'm gonna keep an eye on you, sir. Thank you. And your name?
Abby.
Oh, Abby. You got my face on your onesie there. Yeah, it says au revoir on the back. Spelled incorrectly, like I'd do it. That's awesome. You are good. Listen, you're really cute. You're gonna be the one that like doesn't talk a lot, but in 10 years from now, you're gonna have a better career than me. Okay, because you're gonna come out with a tell-all book about how I was a douchebag behind the scenes. Great. See, quiet. Told you. I've met you before. What's your name?
Lily.
When I have a girl one day, when I have a baby girl, you know what? We're naming her Lily.
Don't worry about it.
If you're in a boy band, you can hug each other. You know what? You're the one that might actually kill me one day. There's always that one member of a boy band, you're like, I don't know, he might actually shank somebody. But we like him, he's dangerous. Did someone say Zane? He's not in a boy band anymore. You shade. And your name, sir?
Ryan.
Say it again?
Brian.
Can you be the bass of the group?
Yeah, sure.
Can you sing a low note?
No, I really.
Most basses in a boy band can't sing bass anyway, and that's okay. Don't date anyone until you're 50. Okay, hold that. You look like Uncle Sam. So instead, can you give me one of these? And do this with your face. Do it. I'll hold it. Don't change that. You look like you're a Spice Girl, not necessarily a boy band guy. So I want you to be I'm this arm in front of your left leg. Yeah, no, that's good. That's fine. Your legs are. I'm sorry. Just point up there. That's it. Now throw out the pose. Remember the pose.
Hey, girl.
That looks like a boy band. All right, you can drop it. Go. It's the holiday season. I think we need to name ourselves the Dingle Jingles. First, Matt. So you guys can hear me. Mic check one. Yep. Sounds good. Check. We good still? All right, so I just want everyone here to then like start saying A, B, C, D, E. Ready to go? Go ahead, start speaking. Are they not working? They're not on? They're not working? Perfect. So now I'm going to teach you the final thing is the dance routine to our very first single. We're good. So just follow after me, okay? You take one little step to the right and you wave from the hip, okay? Yep. Step to the left. Away from the hip. Then you just spin to the right, okay? And guess what? Now you just do the same thing to the left. Yep. Oh, see? Look at that. And then you repeat it, okay? Step to the right, and you wave. Step to the left, and you wave. Spin to the right, kinda, sorta. And do to the left. Yep, great. Awesome, I think we're ready now. You don't need to know the song. Yeah, we're good. This is the very first single of the Dingle Jingles called Hey Girl.
Yeah, guys and girls, let's do it.
Hey girl, remember it.
Hey girl.
Hey girl. Remember that pose?
Hey girl.
Hold it. You have to simmer. The audience was still loving you and then you dropped. They were loving you and then it dropped. Great, hey. You guys love us, I know you do. The harmony, hey, that harmony you hit was great. You know, I have some really exciting news for the whole group and for everyone that's here tonight. It's a monumental occasion. I feel like we've gone through a lot together as the Dingle Jingles, have we not? See, I know, you know, 3 minutes ago, it was a great moment, and I just want to let you guys know that I'm going to go solo now, and I'm going to break up with the group. What was that? Did you just meme me? For the older people, a meme is something on the internet that gets passed around with a phrase on it. You'll learn. Google it. So, you know what? Give it up for the Dingle Jingles. Thank you so much for being the boy band. I do need the microphones back. Solo that I need to change up my look just a little bit. I think that every time someone goes solo, they like go through this kind of identity crisis, you know, and I feel like it's very important that I do that. So, plus, I know I met some of the moms earlier, but the blonde one right here, I just keep looking at me and keep laughing when I make a joke, even though I know it's mildly funny, but you're laughing and I feel it too. I feel it. The platonic-ness that's happening here. I just feel like because you're in this audience right now that I should probably do the outfit change in front of you so you can see it. Oh yeah, so you can see it too. So, first, actually, Dad, can you hold this for just a sec? And what's your name?
Blaine.
Blaine. Blaine will cut a brother.
Take care.
Jackson jacket on now. And you can hoot and holler for Michael. That's cool. Yeah, listen, but I feel a little uncomfortable though. I grew my hair longer so I don't wear bandanas anymore. Just doesn't feel right. So I feel like I'm sorry. I'm gonna take that off. And somebody can have it if they want it. There was a Michael Jackson song being played and the outfit changed that maybe I should actually sing a Michael Jackson song. I'm not gonna do that by myself. I met someone because of Rebecca Zamolo. Rebecca reached out to me. Rebecca and I were, this is the Michael Jackson mashup featuring Matt Slaves. All right, here we go.
Are you ready?
Matt Slaves, JD, break it down.
Baby, love never felt so good, and I'd die if I ever could. Not like you hold me, hold me. Oh, I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right.
And the night's gonna be just fine. Gonna fly, gotta see. I can wait.
The skin is blowing up,
blowing my mind.
I see the kids in the street, without enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to, baby?
Love never felt so fine,
so fine.
And I doubt if it was ever mine. Not like you hold me, hold me.
And when I do the thickest tears,
the tears,
gotta pop, gotta see. I can wait, I can take it.
Come on!
I'm sitting with the man in the mirror. In and out of my life, in and out, baby. And no message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make a change. You gotta get it right. Why you got the time? Cause when you close your heart, you can't close your mind. Started with
A,
time with an earth. In and out of my life, in and out, baby. So tell me
your message could have been
any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make a change. Love never felt so good.
Why don't we even do the pinky thing?
I don't know how it started.
And, you know, I know what it is, though. My wife says that when I dance, my pinkies come up somehow. So I'm like, yeah, what's up? And then, you know, we bro it out together, and then all of a sudden, it's like I go to do a fist, and that little pinky's just kind of up there. So, Matt, I just want to say, Matt's a great guy, and Matt and I hit it off, and I convinced Matt to make a YouTube channel. And it's doing really well. Tim, how was it being back in the city, man?
Oh my gosh, I haven't been here in 12 years. It was so exciting to be back. The smell of the air, and I went back to my old apartment. It was awesome.
83rd? 85th?
85th in Amsterdam.
85th in Amsterdam.
Yeah.
I used to live on 100th and Broadway, and shared a bathroom with about 10 other families. It was a communal bathroom. That's what the school provided, was public housing, basically. And I remember the bugs would crawl out of the drain when I'd be taking a shower. I'm like, this is the dream, guys.
It was perfect. We made it.
We did make it. We're back. We're here. And we had Chipotle today. Yeah. All right, Tim. Since you're here, I need. We're about to sing a song, but it starts a cappella, and so I have the key right
got
here. You have it already?
Got it.
You do already?
Yeah,
alright, what is it?
You want to test me?
Yeah.
Test me. Do it.
So what do you think it is? For real? Let me say.
Your love life's the away. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. And when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you.
Like I've been there before,
I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. Baby.
life, no lie. Cause tonight is just your night. We're gonna celebrate. Mm-hmm. All through the night for the light.
For the wine.
Like a fire. Girl, your wish is my command. I submit to your demand. I would do anything. Christine, need only ask. I'll bring love to you platonically. Christine, all through the night, I'll make love to you when you want me to. And I will not let go of you, tell me to.
I'm not done yet. Spend time with me, so it was just friends.
Joshua,
yep.
I cannot believe you did this again.
I know, I'm sorry.
You forgot the handcuffs.
Oh my god, I did.
Don't worry, babe, I knew you'd forget them, so I put them in the front little flap of your douchey briefcase.
You're my little angel, I love you.
I love you, babe. Happy show, bye guys!
Christine, I got the handcuffs. Let's see if she's right. You see, briefcase, and oh, cool. So,
oh, you did it! I was joking with you. What has gotten into you? You're so inappropriate. Get yourself together, Christine. Platonic, coffee, feelings about my dad.
I love ya.
My dad would look at me like that and say,
Bandana man.
You know what? All kidding aside, I love my wife, and you're totally awesome, and thank you for letting me put on spark things, and just give it up for Christine, everybody! She's a little G! Like a little baby. Because in the song, I talk about wanting to say I do and all that kind of stuff. It's crazy. I'd known her for a week. I know that's insane. But it worked out because I waited for the right one. And let me just get the stool out here. And then let me just get this little ukulele over here. I think it'd be cool to sing that tonight in honor of her. I wish she was here. Last night I sang, don't we all?
Hi.
So this is a song. It's called That Wouldn't Do, and you're magically gonna hear the ukulele, even though it's not plugged in. How does that work, Matt?
How do I write a song for the girl who won my heart? How do I find the words when I don't know where to start? I could list all the things that I love about you. I could talk about the moment I knew that wouldn't do. No, that wouldn't do. I could tell you all the ways that you drive me crazy. How I feel like a man when you're standing next to me. That wouldn't do. No, that wouldn't do. That wouldn't do.
She sang this with me as a duet, and it was really cool to like share that moment with her, to know like I wrote that for you, and now like it resonates with her, and I don't know, it's cool. So I just miss her. I miss her. That's all I gotta say. So we're gonna do something that that Tim arranged for us, because Tim's a great. Ever since I met him, he was arranging stuff. And he pulled this together in a couple of days, and we're gonna do it, and I'll probably forget a lot of the words. So that's just a live show for you. But if you guys know pentatonics, maybe you'll enjoy it.
I literally saw them today. They're in town.
Yeah, I think for the Christmas lighting, the Christmas tree lighting. Yeah, he literally walked past them today.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I couldn't say anything.
You should just hug them and not say anything. Like, you know, just bring them in. All right, so let's make sure we all know the key, not on the mics.
That wasn't awkward.
You said that wasn't awkward?
Yep.
I hope it was. That's kind of what I did.
The fireplace is burning bright, shining all on me. See the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And we'll wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why, that's Christmas to me. See the children play outside like angels in the snow. Well, mom and daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. And we'll cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. Oh, I, that's Christmas to me. I got this Christmas song in my heart.
Song in my heart.
I'm about to change. Stowing in the dark. I'm hanging all the stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why? That's Christmas to me. Oh, why? That's Christmas to me. Merry Christmas.
Come on.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Happy holiday. We've been waiting all year for this night.
What?
When the snow is listening, all the trees outside, and all the stockings hung by the fireside, waiting for Santa to arrive. And all the love will show, cause everybody knows it's Christmas time, and all the kids will see the gifts under the tree.
It's the best time of the year for the family.
It's a wonderful feeling. Feel the love in the room, turn the floor to the ceiling. It's that time of year. Christmas time is here, and with the blessings from above, God sent you his love, and everything's okay. Merry Christmas, happy holidays.
Everybody,
go! Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, happy holidays.
Oh,
Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, happy holidays. Happy
and my wife does, a lot of my friends do, and recently YouTube's been under fire. A lot of people in the public media and stuff have been talking a lot of smack about YouTube and saying that YouTubers don't deserve success, they're not talented. What is this new form of media? It's ridiculous. Why do people support this? Why do young people show up and do this? Like, it's so dumb. And E! Online did it, MTV did it, the New York Post sadly did it as well, and they really talked very negatively about a community I believe a lot in. And here's the thing, being a YouTuber is not easy. It's really hard. I film my life every single day. I have to point a camera in my face. And some days, guys, sorry. Some days, I have to wake up before noon. And then post a selfie. And then I'll say, oh man, I got a pimple, so I have to get a Facetune out, and then I have to call. Dad's Facetune is an app that teaches children lies. All kidding aside, though, guys, I love YouTube, and YouTube gave me something that I feel like I never had growing up. When I was growing up, I grew up in Georgia. I didn't like football or sports, and I didn't fit in. And I like to sing and dance, and everyone called me a lot of names. I know you think, oh, he seems super confident, and you know, to be honest with you, I'm not. I don't think any of us truly feel like a super confident person deep down. I felt like I wasn't good enough. I wasn't talented. I wasn't man enough. I wasn't masculine enough. I wasn't what some image in my brain was, and I felt really bad. I think a lot of people feel like that growing up. You feel like no one truly cares about me and what I think, or I don't fit in truly anywhere. And then YouTube came around, and I feel like there's a place for all of us. I don't care if you are the popular kid or the kid that maybe sits alone at lunch. Like, it's a place for all of us, and it builds communities for all of us to get together and become friends over one common thing. And if that's over, you know, a disgusting pizza challenge, then so be it. Like, this is a community that I believe in, and you guys have given me a place to belong, and I know that some of you are friends because you met because of YouTube. Because, yeah, you can clap for that. And here's my advice to you guys. Life is hard. If people say it gets better and after high school, it's always gonna be hard. There's gonna be ups and downs, but you gotta be nice to each other. Like, we're all we got. This is your family. Sometimes your family isn't blood. Sometimes it's other things. It could be the people in this room. It could be your family, man. And be nice. I say be nice to people, and it's not a ploy. It's not just because it sounds nice. I mean it. Be nice to each other. You might not all get along all the time, but at the end of the day, be like, you know what? You're my friend, and we're not identical, but I love you. I love you for what you are. And it's simple. Keep it to that, all right? It's nothing more than that. Be nice to people and yourself, more importantly. So that being said, number one, thank you. You gave me a job. You gave me a job that didn't involve a kid with a plastic sword whacking at my tender bits, and I appreciate that. Blaine snickered at that one. Thanks, Blaine. You said, do I have a sword? I mean, I asked Colleen, so... I'm sorry, I took it too far. Blaine, what are you doing? I'm in a comedy club, sometimes I realize... Sorry, Matt. Matt Slay's voice of God, sorry. I mean, went way far.
Too far, too far.
On that note, recently I hit 1 million subscribers, and it was a really good deal. And I knew it was coming, and I knew I wanted to release something special for that. And I was talking to Matt, and I was like, let's write a song together, man. And I was like, yeah, let's do it. It's gotta happen in like 2 days. 1 million's gonna hit in like 2 days. He said, all right, I got an idea. Let's write a song and call it 1 in 1 million. And then I was like, Matt, that sounds really arrogant. I'm not gonna be like, what's up? I'm 1 in 1 million. He's like, and Matt's super nice. But Matt was like, no, idiot. I'm talking about everybody that supports what you do. I'm like, oh, yeah. Josh in the I'm not narcissistic, I promise. And we got together, we wrote this, we produced it, and we shot the video within 48 hours. And I want you to know that this song may sound cheesy to some people. Those people, I don't care. We mean the words. They're for you. They're dedicated to you. They're about you, because I see a lot of myself in you guys, and I hope you see the same in me. So without further ado, I love you guys. Thank you for making my life so much better.
Your heart's been broken down, got you feeling so afraid. It seems like you're all alone and you don't know what to do. No one gets the pain you feel or what you've been through. So take your mask away, there's no need to hide. It's time to show the world what you got inside. Down your face, only one thing on your mind. It's like you're lost in a crowded space, out of place, with nowhere to go. Is there anybody out there? Is there anyone that knows? Come on! So take your mask away, there's no need to hide. It's time to show the world what you got inside.
You're one in 1 million. You're you are one. One in a million. Everybody now. One in a million. I want you to give it up. So, some of my best friends are on the stage right now. Rebecca Tomolo. Timmy B. Gabrielle Taren. Jason Borgel Dorby.
And Joshua DTV.
Give it up for Matt Slays, too, everybody. Thank you so much. I want to meet every single one of you. There's a lot of you tonight. It might take a while. It may take not a while, but I love you. Rebecca has some news for you. Be nice to people. I'll see you next time. Au revoir!